Welcome to
What's on Wednesday?
Are you getting the midweek blues? Come get some thrills at water zombing and bungee jumping at the alumni lawn from 10 to 4 p.m. Wait, alumni lawn? Where's the alumni lawn?
Go on a campus tour to find out. Leaving from the quad at 12 p.m. and 2 p.m. You can make heaps of friends, free fruit, and even get a free bag.
Woo, free bag! But then what are you going to do with those friends? Bring them along to chill at the Lower Main Walkway for some free snow cones from 10 to 4 p.m. as well.
But if singing's more your style,
or lip syncing,
what about me? We'll leave for Ida Shannon Knoll at Campus Island Running from 12 to 1 p.m. at the quad stage. Win some awesome prizes.
Cat, look at this awesome rubber ducky. Catch! Better work on that catch. Come to the quad for circus lock demonstrations. But then, what else is at the quad? We also have a spelling bee, as well as
a K-pop dance demonstration.
And also,
jelly wrestling.
But if wrestling with your mind is more your style, come to Terrorizing Ourselves, a free talk on the politicization and media representation of terrorism.
The panel is hosted by comedian Michael Heing and is packed full of diverse range of fantastic speakers. Head down to Colombo Theatre from 4 to 6 p.m. to get woke.
But then, if partying's more your style, come to Cosmos Midnight and Panama at the Roundhouse.
The double headlining from 7 p.m. till late is 18 plus events, so you're gonna need your ID. It's free, but you need a ticket.
Free? Where can I get the tickets then?
Get them online at
oweek.info. See you there.